So for instance, if your boss is taking you for granted, or your children are responding to you in a negative way, it could potentially be your own thoughts and your own energy that is getting in the way. I know this sounds a little bit out there, but there's actual science to back this up.